Fritz.
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 Fritz. Go down and do. Oh, eh? Oh. Oi.
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 Thank you.
I'm Thank you. mamá.
In Jordan, and 10 meters outside the camp, Za'atari, which is the second largest refugee camp in the world, there was about 400 people with bags and kids, and we saw them on the way into the camp, and we thought, wow, finally they made it to a place where they would feel safety, and we were going to perform for them. And we went into the camp, and 10 meters inside the camp, we realized that this isn't freedom, this is captivity. This is a jail. So for 20 meters, we went from the feeling of freedom to the feeling of captivity. And we thought we wanted to make a show about this, but using our language, the language of the clown. And while we have you here, we would like to share with you a small part of the journey that we made. So we've made a short movie, 6 minutes. So please, welcome to Za'atari.
Thank you.
Yeah.